Hello, my name is Diego Sobrera and this is lesson number 99. Well, in this lick, we're starting with the note C, then we go to D, and we bend it to reach the note E. Then we play the note E in the first string, then G with our fourth finger. Then we bend again from D, and we play G, and we repeat it. But we play D and C. So